Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to teach you how to find centered of an unequal angle. Let us start with a simple problem. The question is, find the centroid of the unequal angle 200 by 150 by 12 mm as shown in figure. Now, this figure will be given in the question. Here, the dimension of the flange as well as the web of the channel is given to you. The dimension of the web is 200 by 12 mm, whereas the dimension of the flange is 150 by 12 mm. Now, let us start finding the centroid of this unequal channel. Now, to find the centroid, we first have to locate the symmetry, or we have to find the symmetry of the channel. See, to find the symmetry, we have to cut this channel section along the y-axis. After cutting the section along y-axis, we have to see whether the channel is symmetrical about y-axis or not. For example, if I am cutting along y-axis, whatever the portion which you are seeing on the left side, the same mirror image you have to see on the right side. But I am not getting the same mirror image here. That's why we can say that the channel is unsymmetrical about y-axis. Likewise, if we cut along x-axis, whatever the thing which you are seeing on the upside of the axis, the same mirror image you have to see on the downside. But again, I am not getting the mirror image of this in the downside. That's why we can also say that the section is unsymmetrical about x-axis. So now, we have to find the centroid along x-axis as well as y-axis. That means we will be getting the values of both x-bar as well as y-bar. Now, let us start finding the area of the section first. To find the area, we have to divide this unequal angle into two parts. I will tell you how to divide. See, you just draw a dotted line here and name this portion as 1, this as portion 2. I am splitting the unequal angle into two parts, one as the horizontal portion, other as the vertical portion. Now, let us name A1 be the area of the first portion and A2 be the area of the second portion. Similarly, let us locate the centroid of the first rectangle. As this is the rectangle, the centroid lies exactly at the middle. Hence, this point is named as G1. Likewise, let us locate the centroid of the second portion. Somewhere here the centroid is lying. Let us name that as G2. Now, let us start finding the areas. To find the value of A1, we have to write the formula as length into thickness. Here the length of the first portion is 150 into the thickness is 12. On simplifying this, you will be getting 1800 mm square.